follow stuff.
Lead and follow things. Just feeling the gush and the wave transfer. We just started off with basic walking. Allow your momentum to take you through and then get redirected.
So we talked about making sure that your elbows don't sink too far behind your back so that you can collapse into your lead. We did some left and right stuff. We also had our triple. That last one was taking the triple, but instead of going with her, we caught the energy. We caught the energy as we did the triple, so that she didn't step on the back foot. Triple. So we had the triple energy and then pulled it back.
And we also talked about the difference between just leading a gentle triple and a big one. So grounding into it to tell the follow how much movement you want out of them. We worked on fishtails.
So we did it from our walking as well. And then we did it side to side and then we twisted. So again, it was just a little twist. We got to start with, we just got the leads going left to right and making the follow twist before she stepped. So that we could really then start to slow it down and keep it a fluid movement, momentum and motion.
You want to feel the connection in the hands, a little bit of pressure release, a little bit of pressure release. That's what drives the twist. We actually also in the basic walks walked on hesitations, just to feel that gush movement.
Closed. It's just about getting the follows to not anticipate walking forward back.
Yeah. And took it to the side and just played with that. I think that's all we did.
Pretty sure.
But it's it is tricky stuff, especially trying to get the follows to do those triples and get the triple and pull it back through. Oh, we did do one where we tried to get the follows to keep her leg up by building up our tension in our bodies.
Me engaging my body to stop her from going forward, back, left, right.
And that means that I feel it, so I engage my body as well. And it means, follows, that our legs, our limbs have to be available to our leads. We need them relaxed, even though our core is constantly holding our body up. So we're not closing like this. We're holding ourselves up, everything else is like that.
Cool. Nice one. Thanks for coming.
See you next week.